have the darkest one. And that's a Shikuquaza going to take PP.
Yes, yes. Going to do the big peepees. It is peepee time for him.
This is why we're not responsible for the channel.
We could, but it's all the way over there.
It's all the way over there.
Yeah.
Sorry, man, we can't. It's all the way over there.
We're just gonna have to talk about you.
Yeah. And the fact that you're taking a big pee.
And your large penis, what?
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't want to talk about that. That's me.
The Vault of the Traveler.
Oh, yeah.
Don't know why I couldn't just start.
Because it's all the way over there.
I wanted to talk about soda? You taking a pee.
Yes.
I guess.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Whatever, I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Began to assemble,
have, like,
but one component remained out of reach on
so
the Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Well, we did it.
We're here. We're the big leagues.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
What are you in for?
We're here to be shot, pony!
What? We all know about the plan.
God damn.
We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Shut the fuck up, Doris. I love you, but god damn
it. A lot of strange
it.
Things have been happening today.
All right, I need coming. This.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face.
Yeah. I'm happy that worked
what
out.
What was
so
on
bad.
Her face? Did you get it?
I yeah, I got it.
I did. Get them into the cell.
I'm so happy that
hey,
worked out
President
so well.
President Asshole, yeah. What's taking so long?
Well, he could just open the door, I'm sure.
Reese! What is going on up there?
And here's where Jack betrays us, finally.
Let's get dirty!
Didn't they hear the intercom?
I can't believe it.
What?
That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god. But don't listen to that little voice inside your head telling you you're not good enough, all right? Just, it's strength. It's hard enough to get a Rodney, and then move on.
Oh, yeah, I don't care. Asshole.
Why me?
Well, partly because you slammed me into your left temple a while ago, but mainly because you're kind of a badass kid. You survived Pandora, you survived Helios, and you never let anything get in the way of what you wanted.
Kind of reminded me of myself, actually, at your age.
This is a perfect partnership, Reese. You trusted me, I trusted you, and now we're here. And never really had a partner I could count on before. Feels kind of dope. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the Toadies that you care about them. That's important.
Yeah, how exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now.
Corporate enterprising, my favorite in video games.
Moonshot a bandit cap, order the executive pizza.
Ugh, I kind of want
fire
pizza.
Fire the accounting group.
No, don't do the pizza.
Oh, I'll do pizza.
Do
pizza.
I don't want to do the pizza.
Don't
pizza.
Do pizza.
Pizza. Come on.
I think fire the accounting group.
Fire
I
the accounting group. Would
no, because we dominated.
They're
them.
Dead. It doesn't matter.
They're not dead.
Plus, isn't Yvette accounting or?
We shot them. With our finger guns.
Then fire a fucking
bandit
cap. We fingered
them into submission.
Then fucking moonshot
them. If we don't want to do pizza, which I want to do pizza, fine. Let's fucking...
No, let's do pizza.
Pizza. Do pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah, three for pizza.
Now I got one. Sugar fours.
Oh, for the love of fucking God.
Alright.
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza.
I miss
you. You got it.
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
You just have a pizza maker
above
the office?
Oh, that just smells like happiness. And
how old is it?
Like, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
This is like asking a couple of slices, yeah.
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that.
High five it. Aww.
Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
Okay.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body. Like a skin suit. It's great, right? Yeah.
Gross, but okay.
That's pretty cool. Why are you showing me?
Cool.
Why are
you're
you?
Damn right it's cool. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is...
Okay, why could he just...
Still concerned.
You're gonna be the first recipient. Huh?
Wait, what?
I'm sorry.
Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body.
I'm not
scary
doing
idea.
That.
But like I said, we work so well together, your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby.
I mean, I can just put you in a different body.
There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present.
Yeah, and I appreciate that, but I'm not
Remember
gonna
how
do
good
that.
That pizza was? No? Right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Huh? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
What? Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
No!
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of the legacy.
He basically wants to...
I kind of want to do it. I'm the hero just because... Now we've turned this coin, I guess
so
there's no...
So he kind of wants to take out all the organs and whatnot and stuff that's...
Like, he's not content with just making other corpses him. He wants Reese specifically to become a corpse for him to inhabit. Like, yeah. I guess since we've already turned our page, shown our face, I guess I gotta commit to it, but still, like, I feel like that's just...
I'm the hero.
And your useless little life.
Just for the record, I am way more handsome than you are.
That's better.
Oh, yeah.
Ugh.
Oh, hell no!
Yeah, it can't... Isn't he, like, in...
Oh! Ow.
Well, shit.
We need to go.
Not enough. Exactly.
We still don't have the beacon.
Jack,
we're
friends.
Got the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Don't have Reese, though.
Reese. Have his body fall through.
He's not coming. No.
Well,
heard
that's
the
also
announcement.
Convenient.
Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
Maybe it's
no
not
one
what we
promised
think.
Anyone anything. No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Oh, we don't have any problems right now.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay this way.
Bye, Reese.
Do you know what you'll be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bond, they're all... dead. And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're going to watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Yeah, that would kill you.
Oh, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Amazing.
Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you'd be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm
Walk
as
away.
Good as dead if you leave me.
We kinda need her.
She's lying, obviously,
but we kind of need her.
Yeah, we're kind of fucking stuck.
I'm sure we'll find a way.
Mm. Oh, wanna trust her.
Then don't. Just walk away.
What'd she say to Vasquez?
They had a deal that if she gave him Reese's coordinates... made sure he didn't get the supplies he needed, that she would have a,
a seat at the top, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just check
Please
out the...
don't do...
Like I said. Fuck her.
this. No. Breeze. Please. I'm sorry, okay? Come on. Like, you never screwed someone over for a promotion.
I mean...
Reese!
Hey, if you didn't want to do it before, that kind of solidified it.
Reese!
Yeah. Well, I guess we're gonna see what happens. We don't have one.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office. With all my friends and whatnot, but I just can't find him.
Is that Gentle Jim?
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Why don't you do oh, Jack what did I say?
To me, huh? No rush. Oh. No, actually, scratch that. Big rush. Just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him
so much. We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
So this is how you get rid of Jack, I take it.
Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or...
Time to go!
Fuck.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, just Hello. Give Handsome Jack a charge. Let him be in charge for the full control of the whole system. Well
what could go wrong?
Just a quick question for you both.
Just a quick question.
Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Oh, no, this doesn't make sense. Jack is dead.
I'd have to ask your pal Reese about that cupcake. Me and him go way back. And I do mean way back.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean... I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Yikes. Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that. While you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guard? You bastard!
That was a big room.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Yeah.
It's not how computers
work. Is he
suddenly
the good guy? No. Fuck off.
I mean, to be fair, he's been the most redeemable out of all the bad people in this game.
Fair enough.
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Warning! Hack detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning!
Okay, wanna dance? hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't act in Helios and tickle my arms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack.
You're my hero, Jack. But I gotta shut you down.
Never meet your heroes, kid. They're all dicks. Every last one of them.
I feel like Yvette would have betrayed you.
All right, Jack. Again, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source and see how long you survive without a power cord.
Yvette would have betrayed you for Jack?
Yeah.
Better just probably just not. I don't know. I feel bad.
Get out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back is off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Yeah, but you were stepping in on saying that he wanted.
Warning. Airlocks in the accounting sector.
Power
cord damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, 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 no.
Core ventilation in progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoscope.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurized.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Wait, what?
Gonna bring Helios down.
Oh.
Yeah, that was the power system for Helios.
Shit. Oh, that's what you can find in the Firehawk DLC. Unforeseen consequences.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah.
You look like
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's
fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Okay, bye.
No, see you later!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall.
Yeah, that'll get to him.
I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Here,
yeah.
See this cute picture.
Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Hey, that's what Reese said to him. Fuck!
August!
No! Shot me in my pistol hand!
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't
failed anyone.
I failed them.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on the crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Who's that guy?
Who is that guy?
He was the one on the call.
Keep her safe.
Hey, all right.
You coming, right?
Are you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
No!
So hopefully Loaderbot can find Loaderbot so they can tell us that they didn't abandon us.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Okay. Yes.
That was
awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Damn, he's hauling ass.
But he doesn't have
it. That's the map internet for today.
What?
What'd
you see?
Yes.
Loaderbot. You are very needy.
No, thank God.
You have to stop meeting like this.
Thank you.
I owe you one. I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
I'm an asshole.
No getting out of this one!
Cuff monitor.
Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
That's great.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese.
Anymore.
Think I'm gonna let you leave me? Guess again. Oh,
if we refused,
funny.
He probably would have
Look
put
him
us
go.
In anyway.
Oh, he's so happy.
No! Stop! I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop!
Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
How are the chances of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
I shot.
Oh, where do you think you're going?
You ever do that thing where you slap the ceiling or something?
Mm-mm. Oh, yeah, you ain't getting away this time.
Yeah.
You both can't get that.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
No.
Wait, Loaderbot, no!
Yeah, you're gonna lose
Loaderbot
here.
Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to
what an
grow.
Asshole! Don't fuck that guy!
So be the girl you
after respect.
Oh my God.
Away. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Away. So show me
one more.
Why you're strong.
One more acid round, dude.
Ignore everybody else. What?
Did he get out?
No, he
won't
get another
aspirin.
He
has one more left. And
I thought it didn't have out.
Oh, shit. She's breaking apart.
What? You're breaking apart.
So show me why you're strong. Nor everybody else. We're alone now.
See her get in the escape zone, but Jesus. Calm down. Fiona's response to us trusting Jack earlier kind of makes sense now. Like, in the previous chapter when we're recounting the tales and Fiona's like, why did you trust Jack?
I don't know.
Yeah, that does make sense.
I take P.
Don't take it, leave it.
I finally had it back!
Oh, what are we like?
Oh,
me get one more.
One scan.
You ready?
Opportunity Belcher, scan it. Error, file not found.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get anything.
Oh, I thought
I'm not gonna get anything.
Yeah, because Jack's not supplying it.
Yeah, he's not gonna
get anything. Opportunity, the New Horizon. Whatever that says. There's Jack.
I don't care, I'm just gonna go see Jack. I'm gonna rub it in his face. Be like, this is what happens to you. Betray your friends.
Yeah, fuck you, Jack. Broken window. You have to break the broken window.
Dumpy.
Fuck that window.
I guess metal arms are good for something.
Yeah.
How did Reese lose his arm and his eye? Like, was it for fashion?
I think because robot arms are cool.
That's what I'm saying.
Probably not. Some sort of stupid accident.
So no longer a
silent.
Well, not anymore. What do you want to know?
Before he became a silent?
Yeah, when we met him at the beginning of the game, when he was working for Hyperion, he still didn't have enough armor. That's the fire or mecha.
Didn't his friend tell him he went to a bunch of parties?
I don't think that's what caused it. It was just he was trying to ask him a question. He was using that for. I'll actually look it up.
Don't look it up yet.
Because it might be revealed.
Okay.
I mean, we do know that Fiona, or we get a new outfit and an arm. So yeah.
Okay, thank goodness. He's still limping. So this isn't like a simulator where after you're walking for a little bit and then you walk him on.
Jack's still trying to kill us.
damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. Built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. Now it's rubble.
Sal.
Thanks for that. Asshole.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know... If I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were out in aliens, huh?
Oh, shit.
How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is
paved
with good intentions, right?
That your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second, I found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out.
found out again was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the box. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that.
Yeah.
It's the only way.
Yeah.
You'll see.
Three of us.
And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah. I see that now. What does it mean? Following in your...
No.
No!
Ah, welcome back.
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am. You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what it looks like. Pride. This is leadership.
This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Gotta be connected to the nerves on that, man.
Yep.
Makes sense.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day?
Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
We're past playing games, Reese.
Oh,
all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Breeze, what the hell are you doing?
The eye.
No, please. Please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Oh.
What kind of soft bullshit is this?
Please. Hey! I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
So, like, wouldn't your head still be bleeding? Keep it.
That's a crush it.
No.
I want to keep it, but I feel like...
As long as there's a piece of head to Jack left, it's just...
Yeah.
It's going to be a problem.
Oh man, I should get a robot on. Oh god.
Yeah, I mean the blood loss.
Too bad I'm left-handed.
No, we already established he's right-handed.
I know, that was the joke. I assume it's an internal bleeding.
No. Okay, so the way that his fucking cybernetics work is just like you would do with anything else. It's connected to his nerves. So it's still gotta be plugged into his body somehow. The eye, I can see, I can understand why it didn't have any blood, because you can reach that shit and just like attach it to the side of your brain, probably.
The head thing,
because that was just a, he already, you know, he's basically like a fucking USB.
No, but he took a, I don't know,
blast
to the skin or something.
Yeah.
Still have blood.
Because it's,
Fiona?
He's got that
Fiona,
whole section
in,
of his
Sasha.
Head.
Sasha, I'm here.
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure.
Holy
shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can. Hold on. There's someone.
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Yes, I would. That's why I asked.
She put up quite a fight.
to the end. You should be proud of her.
Why not finish the job?
Because he's not an asshole. I mean, he's an asshole, but he's a dick.
And you might need it for the other, the bigger asshole with the fucking cannon.
Fair enough.
And he's also dying anyway.
Let him suffer. You shoot more acid in his face.
Remember, he was like, oh,
come on, damn it. Stay still. Hey!
Really the only one he has.
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this!
Protecting Gordas.
I'm stopping you! Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Have to shoot me! It's the only way!
Okay. Okay, I understand! Is there anything I can do to help?
Good girl! Help me steady the rocket! The wind's too strong for me to get a clean shot!
Hey, August.
No! No!
Did you say no? I wasn't here too terribly.
No!
And that was like a week ago.
No!
Oh no! Hurry! I can't!
Gordas, you have to repeat that. You're cutting out.
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes! Help me! Have to aim and to kill him! Hurry, there's no time!
I'm so sorry, Gordas.
Hurry!
Yikes.
Why couldn't you hold it earlier?
Yeah, why couldn't you take it off?
Just like that.
I mean, yes.
Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Definition of insanity.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point. Got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life. Like nothing happened.
You wanted to shoot her.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
Hi.
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office.
I knew it.
Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Pull our fruit.
Too bad it was spoiled for us in three.
Yeah.
Obviously, that was all after.
Yes. I mean, okay. So as soon as I saw the rights, I was like, okay, I know what I have to do. Yeah. I have to take over Helios because that's how he gets it, right? Yeah.
Once, because I remember that they say that he owns Atlas in three. And
it was so obvious.
As soon as that showed up, I was like,
I see.
That's how he gets it.
And Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you.
So I wonder, that vault. Because she's still, like, hostile to us, I wonder if, like, what happens on the other path if we didn't trust Jack and we've been on Fiona's side this whole time, because something's gotta happen. Maybe Fiona betrayed Reed, huh?
Key deal. It was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious?
Maybe less people
that
have died.
That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Is that what you're mad about?
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Hey, really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Wait a second.
He's fucking alive!
Get down here, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude would be holed up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me. You seem fine. I mean, I lost him, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through. I'll take my chances. Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what? Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them. No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Best to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
That mustache is off.
At least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better. Oh, this
I should have done mustache.
This was for Finch!
I left him alive!
Oh. Whoa!
Thanks.
Whoa.
Stop saying that.
Don't even think about running.
I want to play Borderlands game as that guy.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah, I already know who it is.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh. Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
Oh?
I figured out as soon as but then I just now realized
the problem. The problem is we've already played the newer game, so it's already been spoiled
now,
for us.
I knew it was Vaughn as soon as I saw him, but I just now figured out the Bandit Lord tie from the
Please
DLC.
Don't kill me.
What do you want?
Obviously.
Vaughn looks good as a Bandit Lord.
Yeah,
might be why he's stuck with it.
All right, laser pointers off.
Damn.
Laser pointers.
Oh, the accountant.
Children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh,
I lost you, buddy.
Same
here.
Do you know what happens to the children of Helios?
Well, yeah.
They get turned into plant monsters.
Well, yeah.
Sad.
Come on.
Breakfast.
Bring it in, Fiona. Nama. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
Yeah, she just winked at
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
He's just gonna come with.
How far are we in this?
This was probably all a complete setup. They were both working together. Something stupid.
That's what I thought when I saw Vaughn. How much more chapters do we have?
It did say this was the last one.
We have 5 and 6 to do. Also, what time is it? Because that could give us a good...
I mean, the whole thing was nuts!
Oh my god, we have another 45 minutes.
It's 7.
Thank you.
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket and... Valerie opened the vault and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst.
How the fuck did that guy survive the heat?
I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing... By the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ods that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees.
He found an escape pod or something.
And they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you leader?
Hey,
Look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios.
Yep.
Cool, right?
And that'll last forever, I'm sure.
Yeah, totally.
Until the Children of the Vault or plant guys.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese.
Oh, God.
Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
That's great.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Who's the fucking guy in the hood?
God, I wanna know. Probably fucking...
I have a theory.
It's Acid Face.
No.
It's Acid Face.
No.
Stupid like that.
I think I know who.
Out with it?
I mean, it's obviously Felix, guys.
No.
No, it's literally... Yeah, that's my guess. Like, it's literally, obviously, Felix.
Loaderbot.
I mean, that's a good guess. Honestly, I considered it.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
I think we're prisoners.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I like fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I forgot that Vaughn was jacked.
Yeah. I'm doing the talking.
As soon as I saw
okay, I'll be the backup muscle.
Yeah.
Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're a backup, and I'll be good cop.
What? Okay.
No, I'm the good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
To be fair, she's probably better at it.
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, she fucking convinced an entire tour group to kill themselves, I mean.
And then beat the shit out of her.
We got answers and we want some questions.
Ah, great.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
Alright, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one...
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just
that fucking guy.
No more games.
It's the guy on the phone.
Ah.
I do know you.
better now than I ever have. I was there.
Oh my god, was it?
I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
So you saw us miss them the first time. You saw that, right?
I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything. For my friends, only to be betrayed.
What happened? Wait.
You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Hello, friend.
he goes back to his original voice.
I mean, to be fair, it wasn't that much different.
No, the mask one was slower.
I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordas was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
Well, that other guy was standing there.
Yeah.
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive.
Jesus, just
to find you. To learn the truth.
Loverbot.
Binary.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy, huh? Why not just tell us?
You had to be sure.
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas.
And to be fair, we did lie at several points.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Why is this robot so smart? Because they mentioned after two, they gave him like 7 seconds.
How can you
like
be mad at that face?
I'm sorry too.
That is a face, right?
No, they didn't give it to them. They somehow gained it.
No need.
Yeah, he was getting
to you had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loderbot 2.
Decided to
destroy Loderbot altogether.
Yeah. Be like,
I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy.
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan.
I mean, let's do it.
Not that I'm saying no.
But Gordas have.
Bye. Have faith. We can find a way.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing.
So we probably do this.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
No.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
We're going to need a lot of bodies.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos.
We need a lot of decoys. Don't you mean bodies? I know what I said.
But I owe you my life.
You would have done the same for me.
Count me in.
Where's your sister?
For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
Sure.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Don't joke about that, you son of a bitch.
So how Scooter survives?
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
August, Felix,
Springs. Athena.
Zero. I kind of want to bring all the Vault Hunters together. Wait, who's that?
Oh.
Fuck!
Whoa, whoa. Calm down.
What?
I knew! We should have saved our money!
Hang on, let me look it up.
No!
We couldn't unlock it? Can't unlock it?
God damn it!
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Don't fucking look it up.
Why not?
Don't look it up.
Why not?
Fine, look it up. Alright, so I'm kinda definitely thinking Athena and
what?
Zero. Athena and Zero.
Janie.
And Felix. So many options here, jeez. Okay, so there's Janie, Felix, Zero, Athena, August, Cassius. Was that somebody from three?
Technically, if you select him for your team, if you choose Felix, he'll give you 9 million. You'll be able to buy him, but do you really want to know who it is? It's fucking Claptrap.
Yikes. That would have been an interesting surprise, but I'm okay with knowing that now. Stop looking at spoilers.
I was saying how they were unlocked to do this because doing certain things will not allow someone...
Well, I don't want to know before we choose.
Who's that in there?
That's Cassius. Okay, I'm actually okay with not bringing Zero, actually. Because, yeah. Like, he hasn't really had a whole lot of impact on this.
I think Athena, Janie.
Athena and Janie. And Felix.
It's for clarity for me, because she was worried.
But I also want to do August.
Athena, Janie, and August.
Okay, so actually, if we want to just look through and see who we can bring...
Form, nurturing, personality, minus 73.
Mental package, 6 out of 6. Okay, so let's see who we can unlock then, like for sure, before we choose.
Damn it! As a potential Vault Hunter to anyone, your travels since Zero hasn't heard of your exploits... He is off on another quest.
Alright, so we can't do Zero.
Speech style efficient. Emoticon usage on fleek.
Alright, so we can't do Zero, for sure.
As Yonder Scooter's wish to launch a satellite, she'll be happy though.
That's all we had to do. All
yep.
Right, neat. Lugrange Proficiency. Black belt.
I think it's.
Well, we saved his life after all.
Yeah. Because he owes you a favor.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
I'm glad that we got that. I didn't press anything, but,
You warn Felix about the bomb inside the Hyperion case. He's alive and ready to make amends.
I feel like I want to do Felix. So many of these characters probably wouldn't have.
You sold out someone out other than August for the Bosch Bulky deal. He respects your restraint and...
So if we had blamed August, he would not be willing to help us.
I suppose there's always August.
Okay, so we can't do that because we're not rich enough. The only person we can't do is Zero.
Yeah.
Ina.
I'm fine with Athena and Springs.
No, I want Athena, August, and Felix. But I'm also like, I know Athena and Janie are connected, so it might be better because Springs is like, I don't want my girlfriend doing all the dangerous shit.
Yeah.
So I kind of think, and hear me out, Janie, August, Felix. So is it, stop messing around. So we don't have to put Athena in danger and they can have their moment. Because I feel like either one of these we choose, we're still going to get their collective ending.
I honestly don't think that will be the case unless we have the two.
Nolan? Like, I don't need Cassius. I don't care about him.
I feel like...
Who do we not want? Who do you not want?
Felix and Cassius.
I don't like August.
You don't like August? You don't care?
It's...
You know what? I kind of feel you. What about you?
I'd like to say, if you pick Janie and Springs and Athena, I'm fine with whoever the third person is.
Okay, so no August then? I guess I'd be okay with that.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Of course.
Alright, fuck you, August. I mean, Athena is kind of the best choice, of course.
Yeah. I like how Springs just...
Oh, you know what would have happened? How we got Zero? We would have had to tell Brick or Mordecai that we were Vault Hunter. Did we not do that, then?
No, you said... No, you didn't.
Ah, I see. That was our first mistake.
He looks like a golden skeleton.
Gotta be frugal with our money.
Hey, how long are we supposed to wait?
Unclear.
That's why I wanted to make amends with everybody. Because I knew we'd get scenes like this. Sorry, August, but whatever. It's a bomb! No, just kidding.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Wave back.
There you are. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
Huh.
still don't know what Sasha's gift was.
That is a lot of dough.
Oh.
Ah. Well, damn, now we
the
can
The drawer contains $9 million.
Well, I guess you literally...
I expect you to split
this.
That yeah. money with your sister.
Oh,
and make
million.
Sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
I could have sworn it was $10 million.
I have a lifestyle to maintain.
Nah,
it needed to
more.
Look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it.
I
Obviously,
helped.
Obviously, things did not
I mean,
work
not
out that way.
But
I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing.
What do you think?
The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out, of retribution.
No, the list of people looking for us has only gotten longer since you went away. Probably need to keep a low profile.
People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
I'm glad we did.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still.
So now we can choose August!
Please select a replacement.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Oh, do we. Oh yeah, we have enough money to
yeah.
do the Vault Hunter now.
Do you?
I hate to say it, but. August is good in a fight.
That's settled.
I don't want fucking.
Let's go get our
clap trap. Jesus! So much money!
Yeah!
Would have spent it all on fucking Claptrap, guys.
I wonder if that would be there if we had saved her. I mean, I doubt it, but yeah.
It probably would have told us.
Yeah.
Like it did with Zero.
But we knew Zero, so I mean, like, with that, it's like we didn't get high enough in his tree. Like, Yvette's obviously dead, so we can't ask her. But we've been trying to keep everybody else alive. I don't like how Janie and Athena aren't together.
Eh?
Get dread. Oop. Oh. Okay, that was weird. Was that all it was?
Oh, it's just, you know, saying they need them.
Alright, neat. Oh. I turned the music down.
Yeah, because...
Is it still a song?
Yeah.
I'll keep it low.
Okay.
Because it doesn't seem to be, like, a copyrighted song. Oh, hey! Well, now.
Whoa.
This is an interesting place for you to end up.
Well, now we know she can't cook worth shit. Isn't he dead, or... No, he's stunned.
Yeah. I mean, he should be dead.
Oh.
Ow! I'd like to have some face pizza. Alright, good call with, you know, Athena and Jamie at the same time.
Yeah. Are you being sarcastic or?
No, I'm being honest.
Okay, cool.
Good.
Finally. Yeah. Not being a dick.
No. I feel like we've made the best choices.
Yes. Also, fuck Lanka.
I feel like if I were to do another playthrough, I'd do Zero and Motherfucker. Just to see what happens, you know?
Yeah.
But for a good, like, canon ending, this is my canon.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot.
Aye!
This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
Yeah, you'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Yeah, see? Yeah, they're talking.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Mm-hmm. Well, now.
Oh, this is awkward.
Yeah.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault...
Ahem.
...and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects us.
Real quick, turn up the volume again on the
music. The Traveler.
Okay.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then.
You're a spot of sunshine. I knew I should have paid Koch. Just
to make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay. Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate.
No.
That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's going to jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
Can we get out of there?
So what's everyone else's
first?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker.
Yay.
After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
Hi. Oh, we're going to have a love triangle.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know, I would... You,
yes. So happy to
see
you. Oh, boy. Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Reese.
Like the new hair. Whole...
Yikes.
Look. Works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Reese or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
Just tell her that he's gone. Right.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell.
Oh, so sad.
We've got a vault monster to kill.
We didn't romance Sasha. That'll be for playthrough 2. Coming next time. I mean, hell, if you got 10 hours to kill, this could be a fun game to do.
Yeah. Alright guys, Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
Yeah, we got Dumpy.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I cannot revive her myself. I require your help.
Hey,
you two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Sure, yeah.
Make us whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
Hey kids, you like inflation porn?
It is not working.
Dip it on backwards?
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries,
Oh, there we go.
This is a fire.
Oh, hey guys! What are you doing here?
Hi.
No, traveler, your journey ends here.
Oh no! Not again!
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
It'll be all right, Cordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay.
Yeah,
here's the plan.
You're right.
You're gonna force the traveler into position so teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
I'm gonna go out and get a butt kick like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but that's the plan.
Yeah, we're ready this time.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
That monster's going down.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster. All right, let's do this.
Oh, well, you can turn pretty quickly.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this. Hey, that's our turn!
In that seat there.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Can we explain to Sasha what happened?
I guess not.
Whoa, that...
wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get a charge back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this. Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
I literally died last time, Reese. I'm not sure
hey,
about...
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
Last time!
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together!
No, you say so.
Store that.
Drive?
Drive?
What are you? No!
Well, he's dead.
Hey, kids, you like boar?
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
Oh, my God.
Trust me, I believe in you.
This is going to be a science school. We're going to be super
happy.
You got a stun baton?
Gordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Damn it.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Well, do that.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Pig, creepy!
I mean, to be fair, it doesn't really seem to be focused on us.
Candy, monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you've got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Oh yeah, cover.
Whatever you're doing.
Hey! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
He teleports pretty fast, I'll be real.
What did you
do? That?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
So everybody get in Gore.
Yeah, Gordis.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating?
Who knew that this rock monster was
it
hollow
seems
on
like
the
inside? Oh. It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. Oh, it smells terrible in here.
You're awesome, all of last.
Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports? I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks. For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios.
Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Yeah, about
that. Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Did she start music up there?
Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Ah, good thing we brought all our guns with us. Right? Oh. What the fuck?
Guns evolved and occasionally teleportation glands.
I see.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell? Yes,
I know, inside. I know. But we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but ow!
Where's that thing? That falls in the box, damn it.
Finger bang.
You okay?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns are working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire finger guns is I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in the fight. Digi adapted to my chassis.
Finger guns really watch her in the freestyle?
So those
I want fist bump.
That's all I've got.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah, I...
That did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea.
Damn it.
No, I get it. I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else go by?
Aww.
I mean, you recruited a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach me some new attacks.
So gonna recommend.
While Reese and Gorda engage the traveler, we will do additional damage from its flesh.
Oh.
Hi.
Oh?
What? Everybody.
Look how Power Ranger shit is this.
Oh my god.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Yikes.
Alright, Gordas.
Go, Power Ranger! Someone on this team watched a lot of Power Rangers, and I'm A-okay with this. Or Voltron.
It's probably
Voltron. You! Yes. Apparently. What the fuck? Oh my god. Give me a quarter. Quarter turn.
Come on, give it a good old short you can.
I wanted to cycle through everybody, and then it goes to Janie. He's like, and I'm a mechanic.
Oh yeah! Wow!
Go, Athena.
She's enjoying us a little too much.
Rocket boosters are go!
Yeah! Butt slam!
Butt slam?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Ow. Yeah! Yeah!
What kind of shuttly shit is this?
Everyone's favorite character. Uh-oh. Was it?
To be fair, Street Fighter isn't my cup of tea.
Turn up the key.
I was more of a Tekken man.
What? Yes!
I'm not gonna fight with you about fighting a kid. We all know.
What? I mean, is it really like...
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
He's gonna lose. I thought he didn't have that as an attack.
I just wanted the fucking caravan and the Yoda.
Yeah, it's so slimy. Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Fist fell out.
Don't get sound effects.
Bam. Hi. You had to load in there, didn't you?
Shit.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Now I'm curious as what the other
characters would
have done.
I was expecting a fight.
Zero.
Stay alert.
Had some cool
this
shit.
Isn't over.
Yeah.
And Claptrap would have been Claptrap. Cassius, I'll be honest, I don't think Cassius would have come and joined us either. I think he would have. Oh, yeah, I guess that's fair. You have the power to teleport.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas other than staying here and getting shot at by whatever the hell those are.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing, is the last thing they'd expect.
And we'll
that
also
sounds
get
insane,
us
killed. But that's exactly what I want to do.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
She's thinking like a ball thunder.
Shit, the gravity.
No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun. Don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Bang, bang, bang.
I'll leave it up to you. Go stab it with a spear. Then shoot that one. Go full circle.
I wanted us to fail the first one and like everything goes to shit.
I'm going to die.
Just suspect of it.
Just as planned.
Welcome to Pandora. Yeah. Oh, hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes, you will. Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know.
What'd you say?
Hurry!
Myself.
Oh, sorry. Keep going.
Keep going.
Okay.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Let's caution feet, get out of that thing. We'll be fine.
We're coming out. Oh, woo!
It's headed right for us. We gotta fire now. No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
We're going.
The charges
oh, God.
Are set. We're almost out of here. Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working!
It's not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and... Fiona, it's... What are you... It's okay. No!
Bye. Gotta walk back.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
Asses.
She's saving our asses, and so help me, I will never forgive her for it.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Button! Oh, well, thank you. Thank you, guy.
Oh. Game over, smile.
Smile, son of a bitch.
Turns out the Traveler was Vasquez all along. No. Alright, now we have our money. Now Fiona doesn't have to split the knife.
Was it worth it?
Was it worth it?
It just says, was it worth?
What's it worth?
Great job, guys. Man, we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
See? I told you.
Hi, Tiny Gordas.
Hi.
Hi.
Sasha.
Sasha. Sasha.
I don't feel so bad about getting friend zoned. Ba da ba ba.
Sasha. Oh, God. Hey, she's over here.
No. No.
Well, most of her at least. No. Yikes.
Hey, sis.
She looks surprisingly good for exploding.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare.
It's fucking with the
Not
monster kit.
Really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Give me some of my guns.
Come on. We have to get you help. Stop that. No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But She's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. Oh. I'm sorry.
That was my spine snapping.
What the hell?
Do you still have it?
No physical damage.
What Felix left me.
Yeah, that wasn't small. What Felix left her.
Maybe it's a scope or something.
Some trauma you're not
knowing. Not knowing.
Guess you'll never find
you know
out.
How she hard takes it the was to not look. I'm sure you peeked.
I was respectful.
Of course I saved it. I knew you would.
This life-saving orange juice.
What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
Barks!
What is it?
A pocket watch?
A watch.
Oh.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. Can't.
Please don't leave me.
It can't end like this.
Oh. I love you, Sasha. I love
Sasha,
you too.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before.
It is.
You doing all right?
It's a healing watch.
What's happening?
It's a shield. Or something. I don't know.
Give her an extra life.
It just like disintegrates her and she reappears somewhere else. Huh.
It's a watch of reincarnation.
Huh. Oh, neat. We can use that on someone else. I don't know. Who do we hear about that died?
Scooter, but we're gonna have to find him.
Yeah, we gotta find him.
Felix did care enough to.
Oh, God, you just broke. Were you broken?
That's broken.
It just re-broke all the bones that were fixed.
Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? What is the point?
I don't. How is this possible?
Scott, I have a question.
I don't know.
Did people ever tell you you're not a good person to take movies? Take to movies?
An asshole as I thought.
Why?
I don't know.
Hi,
Reese.
Oh. Wow, I cried so much.
So many tears.
Yeah, and it was a lot.
The answer's no.
Help me up.
In fact, it's quite the opposite. So you can fuck yourself.
This is for slapping my ass, and she punches him again. You never got over that.
I'm fine, mostly.
Just a few more broken bones than before.
Yay!
Different ones,
oh,
but still
so
broken.
So happy
bones.
Now! What a coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
My mom,
man,
if
it wasn't
still
for
dead,
smell
guys.
A rotting monster carcass. This hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
They hug tighter.
Vaughn
rips her head off and screams.
Bandit life!
Because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that.
Thanks.
It was fun.
You know?
Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey, thank you. Thanks for shutting up.
You'll do fine
you
out
too,
there.
Asshole.
That means a lot.
You ever need a ride, you give me a shout.
Because I got no more competition!
Does this mean you collect the loot now?
Technically, they're like partners.
The Desolator's mine! I died
for it already! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you were looking. Thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
You're too cute.
What friends do, they help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Error.
Waterbot?
Thanks for bringing us back, but I think we should be just friends.
Aww.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him.
Oh my god, are they seeing...
so silly.
Are they R2-D2 and C3PO?
Running like that.
Oh god.
Rascals.
Little kids.
Yeah. And maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go.
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting. Like,
Why are you running?
A little weird.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here?
You're
embarrassing
yourself.
Based on what I've seen? You suck at anything physical.
It's called true.
Okay. Now that I see you are a capable runner, let's call a truce. We keep things civil. For once. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Yeah, thank you, Sasha.
What are your intentions with my sister?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had.
How?
I was puked when Sasha told me. Oh,
so
cheesy.
We'll see where things go. It's just a little early to call it right now.
Yeah.
We've had some moments, but they were just that. If it turns into something
awesome,
you're
better than August!
I'm not gonna press it.
I'm not gonna say she fancies you, because she doesn't.
I guess you're better than August. Which obviously doesn't sound.
I like how just clipped to a different one.
I prefer
but what
her being
about
involved with a corporate chill than a criminal mess.
That's just
the
giver said.
Aw, damn it!
His facial accessory game is on point.
You're right. I take it back.
God damn it.
You guys were.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well,
Now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Alright.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
I mean, a traveler had to come
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are.
And it's empty! Still never use those grenades. You're right, yikes.
I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room. Open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening.
Ten people.
You're in rare company.
That's the whole point of the game.
It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there.
Where'd you end it now?
Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder.
Leader of nobody.
Atlas is a pretty big name.
No, Atlas.
I'll talk about Hyperion.
At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation. Seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Yeah.
All right, do it at the same time. How much money do I got? Still a lot.
Okay. Let's see.
Surprise, it's a third jack!
What?
What?
living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no beginnings, time raises on. We just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you.
I'm pretty sure. It's either we're gonna find Fiona somewhere in 3 or she could be DLC.
That would make sense, honestly, but like.
Yeah, I just keep on.
I don't wanna look it up. I'm gonna wait and see if
that's my number.
I hear a voice call, calling out for me. The shackles I made in the town.
Those guys were assholes. Fuck. Like, from. So many moments.
I'm sorry, what?
They could have been the cool guys, but like they chose not to even marry.
You tell me
to the bitter end.
You told me the guy with the ass is he's an asshole.
No, he's just... Hey, Jack. I still don't regret the direction we took. Because we gotta see every little piece of that, you know?
My worries as big as the moon. Have no idea what or where I. Something good comes with the bad. The song's never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver light.
Okay. I like that.
Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear.
Sorry, Yvette.
Calling out. These shackles I made.
It was hanging over my head.
You know what else is hanging over my head?
I have to poop.
My girlfriend told me I'm allowed to get one more game for you.
Should moderate yourself.
I mean, that's why I'm doing one game a month.
Don't spend your fucking money.
I didn't say new game.
I don't get him.
You have ADHD and it sucks.
Well, don't fucking buy games you can't play!
I have ADHD too.
Yeah, we all do.
You're offline.
Yeah, because Telltale fucking shut down. Sorry, Jack. Alright. Zip files.
Alright, I gotta go.
Okay. What do we get for extras? Do we get anything? Unlock my choices. Exclusive loot for Borderlands the pre-sequel coming soon! Well, I think that's everything. Thank you all for joining us. I'm Shikuquaza.
ZGPilot's taking a
poopy.
Man.
And those darks. Just darksing it up. Okay. You have a good time taking that shit. I believe in you.